My name is Vicki Wilcox, and I'm a teacher at Glens Ferry Elementary School. I teach kindergarten, and this is my 37th year of teaching, and it's pretty exciting. My project was to get earphones for my kindergarten students. They go to computer lab 2 times a week, and we have iPads in our room, and the headphones that they use are hard and broken, and other children pick them, and sometimes the students don't get to hear what they need to hear to learn. So I thought if I could get over-the-head earphones that we could bring to and from the lab to use in the lab and then use in our room, that the children would have a better chance of learning because they can hear.